Hello all of yous and Flexians, my name is Mercurosis, and welcome back to Darksiders. So let's continue on, shall we? Why is my controller not working? Alright, well we will quit game and retry that, so yeah. No worries though, no worries. We got this. Okay. We'll just leave this in, probably. There we go. Okay. Darksiders. I don't know which episode this is, though. I think it's 23. I'm pretty sure it's 23. Continue. So, where we last left off, I know I was supposed to come out last week, but Steam actually wasn't working for me. Don't know what was up. So, the game just kept on crashing. So, we will see whether or not it will crash repeatedly again or not. If so, then I'm going to cry. Nope. Portal. Portal. Redo the portal. Alright. There. Oh, no! I missed. I don't know if I hit it. I most certainly did not. Alright. Now, go. Go, go, go. I'm not going yet because I'm going to die. Nope, don't want to portal that. Just get the Shotokun out. But anyway, so yeah, we're doing pretty well in Darksiders. Oh, please, please. What? Don't tell me I have to redo that. Why did it not work? I can't make that! Why can't I make it? What the hell? God damn it. God damn it. Alright, now let's try this. Huzzah! I did it. Let's see if I can make this, though. Fuck. Oh, hey, look, I made it. It took sympathy on me. Shit. Goodbye. Hey, where's your friend? All right, so I remember how to kill these guys. Turn down the volume. Ow. I don't know how he hit me, but and the Kabushki. Come on. All See, now is the best time to hit them. Come on, come on, come on. Now I got gooped. Holy shit. I don't know how I'm still alive. I'm not going to question it anymore, though. Oh, hey, look. Chaos Eater is leveled up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Goodbye, sir. You are going to die. No, that means he's going to do the thing. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you actually fucking kidding me right now? God fucking damn it! Why? Why, game? I thought you loved me.
No, Mac, I fucking hate you. Never liked you before now.
It wouldn't surprise me if the game actually said that. God damn it. There. Now we wait. I'm going to take a drink. Thank you, kind being. Alright, now to redo this fight, but we're going to do it differently now. Fucking them all the way, going to murder you. Your soul is going to be mine, sir. Ha ha! Shit! Hey, these guys aren't getting out of my way, B. And it leveled up again. Oh, wait, not again, because I died, that's right. It loaded in the last checkpoint. And the murder did it. Okay. We got this. Ah, fuck it. Going to murder these guys. Please tell me they're all dead. Are you kidding? You aren't kidding, are you? Oh, shit. Okay, well, this is going to suck. Royal ass. I just can't get stuck between them. Good, Good, bad, good, bad, good, good, bad. See, that's a bad. This is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Oh, god damn it. Now they're just playing bingo ball with me. I don't know what bingo ball is, so don't ask. No, fuck off. Ow, what the hell hit me? Okay, you are a real son of a bitch. Are you guys almost dead? If so, give me a sign. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking with me right this second? Because if you are, I don't appreciate it. Okay, both of... Oh, hammer armor. Hammer armor. I meant hammer brother. Please go the fuck away. Oh god damn it. Ah, you can't hurt me. Ow, you hit me. Nope, not going to use my wrath because bitch is dead. Alright, sweet. Now we're 12 minutes in. Hopefully that's the last fight I have. Yes! The checkpoint! Okay, perfect. I was very concerned about my well-being in that entire fight. I don't know what this does. What does that do? Oh, it starts up an electrical fan. I don't know if that's good or bad. I really wish I had Volgrim though, because I don't think I have enough health items. Yeah, I got none. I have absolutely none. Right. That's bad. Oh, hey, look. Dive, dive, dive. Surface. Alright. So what do I need to do? Get over there, maybe? I really don't know what I'm supposed to do. Alright, let's try going to... No, not that way. Alright. Put a portal there. Put a portal there. And then hit this thing? What does that do? Oh, exactly what I needed it to. Excellent. Alright, now I should be able to... Yeah, sweet. Sweet, awesome. I didn't even know that was what I was supposed to do. Oh, now that the fan blades are there... Now I can spin the blade. Cool. Alright, hopefully this works. If not, then I have no idea what to do. But so far, I'm not going to say it because then it will happen. Aha. Woo! Let's go up. See, I would have the gun equipped if it weren't for the portal beings there. Like, I love the gun. I'm a big fan of it. Typically, I'm not really a big fan of using guns in games unless it's an obvious choice. But yeah, no, I would much rather use a bladed weapon. I have a feeling I had to pop a portal there, then pop a portal there. Oh, god damn it. Okay, we're going to save. Data, save game. Right there. Second save stat. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Oh, I teleport there. And there. Press B. Ha ha! This one's much easier. Oh, now he's berserk. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Ow, ow, ow. Bam. Berserk mode, berserk mode, berserk mode. Okay, it's just... Hey, I press B. Oh, I need health. I'm going to die here. If he hits me, I'm dead. I'm pressing B. I'm pressing B. It's telling me to press B. Yeah, okay. Don't know why it wasn't doing it. But I did it, finally. Perfect. And wow. Excellent. Now we're going to pop a portal there. And there. Do I go this way? Yes. Probably. We'll try it out. Oh wait, that's not the map. This is the map. Oh yeah. Oh. Well, I just fucked that up. Why didn't you guys tell me? Why didn't you just be like, hey, Merc, you fucked up? You weren't supposed to do that. Because that thing wasn't connected to there. Now you just went down. And now back up. Well, joke's on you. I like elevators. Okay. So, this is definitely a puzzle. All right. Portal. Portal. All right. Don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh. Pop a portal there. And then pop a portal there. There we go, that's what you're supposed to do. Am I stupid? Probably. Am I low on health? Definitely.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Uh-huh. So I have to redirect the beam into there, but I have a feeling. That I will. Maybe I won't need that. Okay, maybe I just fully need this. That was simple. A little too simple. What are you planning? I better not have to fight. Oh, I'm going to die. If I have to fight again, I'm going to die. Line it up. Oh god. Well, that's not where I want to line up. I need to line you up right there. Trust me, I know what I'm doing now. There. I'll just collect this. Why the hell not? Ready? And then there we go. Yeah, I don't know if that's the right way to go or not. So let's just wait to see. God damn it. Yep, that that was right. Because look, there's me. By me. Oh, god damn it. Oh, well, I'll just die. That's fine. That's fine. I didn't need that health anyways. Okay. Oh, wait. No, I do need that. No, wait. No, I don't. Should it be connected? Go war. Go war. Are you kidding me? I didn't have it up. Fuck. Okay. Well, that happened. There we go. Let's not walk into it again. There we go. Safety. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not a big fan. Not a big fan. Oh, there's plenty of health here. Okay. Let's go and collect this, because I don't think I got full health. I most certainly did not. Alright. Oh look, souls. Holy shit. No, stop. Bad camera angle. Not so great. Hey. No. Okay, I see what I need to do. Oh, it's that much timed. Okay. God damn it. No. Stop. What happens if I put this portal there? What would happen? Absolutely nothing. Come on. No. You son of a bitch. Why doesn't it open? What's over here? God damn it. So it's all just timing. Because I can't slow down time. Okay, okay, okay. Come on. Okay, fine. Let's do this one first because that stays the longest. What's my range? Right there. I only have to hit that one. Because the other one goes... What? How? How am I supposed to do this? Well, there's an artifact up there. I don't need it, though. No! Okay, I got it. I got it. I got this. I got this. I'm going to do it in this episode. I'm going to do it. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I know. I got this. Semflexience. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready, though. Okay. Okay, that's my boundary. I just needed to test the boundary. Test the waters, you know? I hit it! I hit both of them, why didn't it turn on? I'm doing it right, I know I am. There's no doubt in my mind I'm doing it wrong. Are you fucking shitting me? That's it. I hope all of you've enjoyed me losing my mind slowly and steadily as I want to rip my hair out of my head. But anyways, I hope all of you've enjoyed, and if you have, don't forget to leave a like, a comment, a favor, a share, and to subscribe if you haven't already. And until the next time, stay sharp, everybody. Stay sharp.